We have arrived. Girls, are you camping? Are you having breakfast? Say we're having breakfast. What are you looking at? Trees? You are eating Shelby's food. Stop it. Shelby, eat your food. Mess going to eat it for you. You dork. Thanks for liking and subscribing to Snow Dogs Fluff. Memphis, you're so loud. Memphis. Yes, it's Nora. Look. Look, it's Nora. Oh my gosh, look, it's Nora. Oh, we're so excited. Oakley. Hey, get the love out. Oh, look at you. Oakley, you're loved too. You're loved too. Hey. Hey, I'll put you inside.
So we got the bear over here.
Memphis. Memphis, is it the best moment of your life ever?
Oh, wow. Just sitting
on my feet. She's like, this is great.
Nora.
I was like, what's going on? Let's go over here. What's going on? Memphis is chill. She's like, nope, I'm taking all of the pets. Oh. She's like, oh, maybe I do want to play. Okay, maybe I will play. Chevy, look. Okay, hush. Somebody knows you well. Check that out. Diva dog.
Yeah, it's called Give a Doggy a Bone. It's
Cincinnati.
So, got some homegrown treats for you.
There you go. What do you think? Look at them. They're like, okay, we want some. What do you think? Diva. That's too cool.
Yeah.
And now they all wait patiently for their treats.
I want to sit down and do this.
Down here.
Yeah.
Oh, did I miss it entirely?
Yeah.
Oh, well, you know.
There you go.
Apparently I'm not very good at opening things. Oh, look! Sweet. Chubby's proving she's a diva.
Is that delicious?
She's like, there's all these other dogs around. I don't want all these people to watch me eat.
Here.
Hey, want it?
Save this last one.
Here you go. Oh, you do want it. You just don't want to eat it.
It's too pretty, Mom.
She's like, I can't get far enough away from everybody. Are you going to guard it? Yep. There you go. All
right. Thanks.
And now she eats it.
That helps me a lot.
She says everybody else is done, so now I can eat mine in peace.
Normally, I'd probably be picky about the black, but since there's
space. Okay, apparently Jamie's going to fly the quadcopter. He's got to wait for it to get satellite. Look at it. You can definitely tell everybody's a YouTuber. Everybody has a camera. A panorama vlogger shot, is that what you said? Yeah, Greg, turn your camera on. What are you doing?
Yeah. I don't know. 3 out of 4.
Right. So anyway, if you can't tell, we made it to camping. It's kind of warm.
Not very much.
But we're back here at Hocking Hills State Park. And it's gorgeous. And we're here with everybody. Mike and Brittany, Sarah and Yuri. Cody from Broken Admin. And there's more people showing up later. And now, we're watching Jamie launch the quadcopter like a crazy man. There's a path over here that goes to the overlook of the lake, but as I'm walking this, I'm realizing really fast it's going way downhill. Probably probably not a path I want to walk today. Maybe. You never know. So now we are setting up the big tent, and the girls are all excited. Hey, 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 I just calmed you down. What? They're just meeting. You'll get to meet too. Hold your ponies. Hold your ponies. I think they're getting somewhere. I think you guys are getting somewhere. Go say hi to everybody. Look how pretty you are. Look how pretty you are. What do you think, huh? Yeah, you tell us all about it. Tell us all about it. They've almost got the tent up over there. Almost. Look, Oakley has the best friend.
Yeah, that's how.
Look at you guys. Oakley's like, I just need another dog like me. Calm. Well, for the most part. Calm, relax. Look at you guys. Are you happy? You both look so happy.
Might be.
Are you happy? The happy made friend? Yeah, I bet. So we've got our map. Here, clear my way. And we are going to Old Man's Cave. And it's a little bit cloudy out, but I think we're going to be okay. And we've got all the dogs in tow, and everybody's following us, and we're going to go for a hike. All right. I think we have the pack. We're almost as big as the thundering herd.
Almost.
Need a couple more.
Yeah. All right. Hiking dogs. Right? I have to. My husband's a foot taller than me.
And the dogs pulled
me. Yeah, right? So we made it to Old Man Cave. We're at the entrance, and there's everybody behind me.
And me.
And me. And you. And Mike's up there. And I think everybody's here. Jamie's over here.
Mm-hmm.
We got dogs and dogs and dogs and dogs and... It's kind of chaotic. We got this. Everybody's playing in the water. It's kind of hot today. Look at Shelby's like, look at Shelby! She's like, I'm going to lay down right here, okay, guys? She wants to lay down. She's like, I'm just going to lay right here. She will. She's going to try. I was going to say, she'll try it again. Look out! We were just discussing how foggy it is.
So this is the part where I tell you that we'll never find your body again?
Right? Oh, Memphis, don't chew on your leash. What are you doing? We're going this way.
I think we found him. Go through the hole.
We're waiting for... Right, did we find everybody else?
Yep.
We're waiting on everybody else. We're going to go through the cave.
Greg and Sarah's up there.
Yep, still, we're waiting for them. There is a lot of people here. It's kind of chaotic.
Right.
We got this. That'll be fun. Are you gonna get Oakley back up? Alright, the dogs are going into the cave. Oh, it's kind of jumpy.
Yeah.
Oh, look, now it's Memphis honking. I'm watching. Watch yourself. Be careful. Now Memphis is honking.
I know. She's scared of the dark?
Maybe.
You okay?
She's like, ooh, ah. Alright, we'll wait for your sisters to come through. Watch your head. Here come the girls! They made it! Good job, girls! Good job! We're at the Old Man's Cave area. Here's the rock bridge. All of the people. That's my favorite rock in the whole park.
That's your favorite rock?
That's my favorite rock in the
What's
whole park.
Name?
I don't know.
Give it a name.
We'll call it Mossy.
Mossy.
It's not very original.
That's Mossy the Rock.
Mossy the Rock. We made it to the waterfall, and it's raining, and there's a waterfall over there, and
we're gonna eat cookies.
I fell down the steps, but I didn't have to get carried out on stretcher like that guy over there just did.
Well,
I managed to get back up.
Me,
hey, don't tangle me. What are you doing? Memphis just peed in the pool. Shelby and Oakley made it to the waterfall. Hey, you just got tangled, Tilly. What are you thinking? So pretty. So cool. Sarah's out playing in the water. We thought Nora was gonna swim, but she didn't. What's up, girls? At least it's not raining. Oh wait, it is raining.
Yeah, a little bit.
So last time we came here, we had to come up a ladder over here. Now there's steps. Steps it's much easier than carrying dogs up a ladder.
Yes.
Sorry.
It was really a two-part ladder.
You're okay, you made it. You're fine. I'll reward you with a burger and pretzel bread with mayonnaise.
I was getting those either way. Liar.
You don't know that.
You can have two now. I can have two
now. Yeah, we'll reward you. Guy over here has a hawk. He's talking about. So I just found a tick on with this. We got it off, but that means when we get back to camp, we have to do tick check on all the dogs.
Look at that. She's like,
oh. Are you upset, Shelby? What are you doing, Memphis?
You know what? You deserve some dirt on you, Shelby.
Yeah. It's like, I'm just going to kick this dirt on you. Here she goes. Are you going to do it again?
Right in the face.
She's thinking about it. She's like, this hole is not good enough yet. I got to make it better. I'm going to make this hole better.
You know, walking 5 miles is not enough to tuck her out my energy.
Yeah.
Is she making like a dirt pillow or something?
It's colder. The ground underneath is colder.
Aww.
Oh, so let me lick it too.
And what are you eating the dirt? She's weird.
Why? I don't want to see it.
Wait, Greg, do
it. Slow motion.
Right?
I have my slingshot. I have to worry about
that. Cammy got a new axe or hatchet.
Yeah. I don't want it to be a kindling wood.
Is it just a plastic top or is it a metal top?
Yeah, right? Makes you wonder, huh? Jeez.
This is the grill we bought for camping. In case it rained, we figured we might as well. And it matched Jamie's Jeep. Hey, I think we wore the dogs out. Pretty sure we did.
Do
they have teeth? I have no idea.
Butterflies.
They have a caterpillar. I see it?
It's
like, I'm going
to eat it. Oh,
yeah. I see it?
I'm good.
I said adorable. I see it, Oakley? And we're walking. There's all the dogs. We're going to Cedar Falls. But first we're going to go check this out over here because it's so cool. You have to. You just have to.
Oh my goodness.
Well, look, you girls can get some water. What do you think? Hey, heel. Hold on. We're going to the water. We are. We're going to the water. Nora could probably swim right there. Oh, I missed Shelby in the water.
You can go back in.
Shelby was in the water.
You want it?
Want to go in the water? There's fish, Memphis! Catch the fish! Catch the fish! Whoops. Get in the water, Shelby.
Get him, Shelby.
Get the fish.
Get him, Shelby.
Go in there, Shelby. Get them fish. Oh, Shelby's swimming. Go, Nora. You can do it. Go, Nora. Oh, you were almost. Look at Shelby swimming. Shelby's like, I got this, you guys. I got this.
If we had a toy, maybe she'd go after the toy.
Go stick.
Go rock. Oh, there she goes.
Oh.
Good job, Nora!
Are you holding on?
Yeah. Oh, good job, Nora!
Yay!
Yeah.
Yeah. Like a little...
Here's that awesome green river. It's just so cool. And that big rock wall. It's just crazy.
We're missing the sun, man.
We're missing the sun. Well, uh-oh. I'm kind of okay with that.
Yeah, right.
For now. Shelby went swimming.
I'm glad I don't have some sunburn.
The cliffs.
I think they can tell that they're moving again.
Yep. We're just looking at the cliffs and how cool they look. There was just a wedding back here.
I knew.
There goes Mike and Nora.
Go, Nora, go.
Go, Nora, go. Memphis crossing the bridge. We're going out to the waterfall. We're going, Memphis. We're going, I know. Jamie's got all the dogs tied to a pole, hanging out with them over there. Oakley, where are you going? He's like, I want to check this area out over here. It looks fun. You're going to hurt yourself, baby. We're at Cedar Falls. There we go. It's more about what the color actually looks like. I turned my super vivid on my camera. We thought we'd come here before some thunderstorms came running through. There's Mike and Cody out there. They're going to see if Nora will swim in the waterfall. They're gonna see if Nora will swim in the waterfall.
I don't know, she might.
She might.
Does she bite at the falling water?
Yes. She does bite at falling water, so we'll see.
Uh-huh.
All the girls are getting some love and showing how much they shed to everybody. So for all of those of you that ask if we let people pet the dogs when we're out and about, of course we do. This is the dog's favorite part. They're so happy. Yeah, I know. I know. Give you a size comparison. There's people sitting on the cliff right up here. Right there. Another waterfall. A secret hidden waterfall. Checking it out, Oakley? She's like, yeah, maybe a little. I was alone. I was alone. Hi. Where are you going? What are you, a monkey?
I'm looking.
Are you a monkey all of a sudden? So all of a sudden we're all alone. There was two paths and we decided to go this way with the steps and they decided to go up the hill to see if it was easier. I don't know who made the better choice. I'm not a fan of steps or hills, so we'll see. We found Janie! Yay! We're on the big bridge again. Checking out the water down below. It looks so cool. So cool. Thought I'd give you the view of the bridge. You're doing it, Nora! You're doing it!
Walk a little bit funny, but...
She's like, I'm not sure.
Down the whole time.
Uh-huh. I'm walking on air, you guys! Hey Nora. So we are back from Cedar Falls, hanging out at the campground. Everybody went to go take showers and we're getting ready to make some dinner.
Unless you can build a
wall. Sounds like a plan. They're over there playing board games. And we got one more people who's supposed to be showing up. They should be here soon. So you guys will have the easiest tent put up. Probably even easier than us.
Well, we'll see. Made in China, what will happen? Well, it's all made in China. Actually, this was sold by educated six-year-olds.
Got like droid legs.
That's really neat, though. You can see, I can already tell how it's meant to work.
Yeah, before I even figured out how to do it, she already had it together. I was like, oh, I'm not even going to help her. I'll just let this be the This is the demonstration.
Trisha's got this.
Girl power.
Right?
It's like hot and steaming.
Yeah. That's so cool.
Ding. Hold up, I got to present to you.
That's awesome.
The official.
All right, so they're cooking burgers over there, and I'm making pretzel bread, and we're having a potluck.
Yay!
And I'm cooking pretzel bread on the grill because it was faster than trying to toast it in our single toaster.
I'm just getting hungry every single
right?
second you say that.
I know! Burgers and pretzel bread. I'm not vlogging enough. Jamie's making burgers on the fire for everybody. And you said you're making what, Italian sausages?
I am making... sausage. I got a maple, an Italian, and that's it.
So we're
it's really hot over the fire.
It's hot over the fire.
So you know.
Yes, it is.
So we are cooking food over the fire, and then later we're going to make pie irons. Pie iron pie. Hopefully for everybody, I think. I'm pretty sure we have enough. So, have you ever had pie iron pie?
What is that?
You'll find out.
Okay.
So, a lot of this camping trip was sponsored by Take 5 Deli.
Where's your hat?
Oh, crap! I didn't bring my hat!
Can't
I don't
be sponsored
have it.
If no one knows.
I left it at home. I was gonna say, yeah. And we're having food. Ooh, everybody got real quiet.
Yeah.
Like, are we no, supposed to talk?
I was gonna say, nobody's really saying anything. I wonder why it got real quiet.
That's what happens when we're happy.
Right? What are you guys barking at?
This is fire.
We're not really sure. You don't
touch everything until you let me know.
What
are you
barking at?
Thanks for liking and subscribing to Snow Dogs Vlog.